Depois de mim, aí ser trono de Lorel.
Deadpool over here. Mini Spider-Man.
Not ready yet, buddy.
Give it a good shake. Just put the flour everywhere in the bag. Yeah, just like that. No? Perfect.
Yeah.
And then what?
What are you making, Nico?
Cornbread. Let me show you it.
Yeah, tiny cornbread.
We first did the batter, and then we put in this, and then we put in the egg, and now we put in the milk.
Now
we're going to whip it.
Alright, you're gonna whisk it up. Nice. Oh,
this is whipping.
Okay.
Now I have to whip.
Nicely. Just turn your
pocket.
No, this way.
Oh, this way?
Yep.
Yeah, this way.
Good job.
Ow!
No, you just use your finger. Oh. No, you don't put your hand there, so just go like this.
There you go.
Can I try?
Yep.
It is kind of hot using this.
That's a tough one.
It is kind of hot.
It's a tough whisk.
Yeah, it is tough one.
When are we going to beat the egg up? When are we going to beat the egg up?
Yeah,
you
can use it with a fork. You want to get a fork? And
oh, you already squished the egg. Hello, everyone. Sorry that video of me was a little bit short, but now you're going to see how this looks. We already put in some of the ingredients. Now we have to whip. Watch this.
Good job.
Sorry, baby. Every smoosh mommy. Now I'm doing every smoosh mommy. When are we going to be done?
When this all mixed, when you don't see the powder anymore. No, don't.
Powder! I found powder.
When it's all moist.
And okay. No more lumpies?
Yeah, no more lumps.
So it can be nice and smooth.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. You go.
What do you call a razor with 100 spikes?
I don't know. What do you call it?
A dry loafer. A dry loafer, or maybe.
Okay.
peeling an orange? That's your favorite?
I like all of them.
Such a diplomat.
You guys done for the night?
Yeah.
Say happy Thanksgiving.
He's your friend.